Hola.
Hey.
Buen trabajo, Dani.
Hey. Here.
What do you know?
You want to hit the military where it hurts? There's an anti-aircraft site on Santuario. Blow it up.
Thanks a lot.
Turn the house. One that, but it was interesting.
Para Yara del presidente Castillo.
I need a ride.
No one walks in Yara.
Oh shit, I killed the driver. I didn't even mean to run over that guy.
Over here.
Normally I wouldn't care for a bounty, but I don't want a bounty right now. I feel bad that I thought he ran over that guy. Thank God I think. Look at this, I'm watching. Let's see, I'm like bound up on depots. I'm literally by two of them. I know that song. Hey, I literally know that song.
Danny, I hear you're heading into the province of Vencejo.
Yeah. Taking care of a comandante problem for Benito.
Watch yourself. The military in Vencejo is much stronger, better equipped, and better trained. Find some high ground, do some scouting before you pull the trigger. Remember, rule number 9, right tool for the right job.
Rule number 10, shut the fuck up.
You're an adult and can make your own decisions. Spread your wings and fly, little bird.
That must be Rosario. That takes care of Rosario. Adios, asshole.
Okay, Benito. Rosario is dead, and the fuel is flowing again.
Carajo. I admit I got my doubts about Clara, but I never doubted you, mija.
I know a thing or two about looking out for your own.
Tell Clara I'm heading to her camp. She's got our boats and our support. Gracias, Danny.
Because I blew him up? Wow, that was easy and kind of pathetic.
Clara, Benito's back on your side. He's on his way to you right now.
Shit, Danny, gracias. Now get your ass back to camp. It's time to get off this island.
Just remember our deal. I've paid my rent and then some. One of those boats has me sailing to Miami.
I keep my word, Danny. How about we change history first?
Oh no!
That was fucking easy. All I had to do was fucking blow him up. What do you mean, crud? Oh shit, did he die during all that crap? Okay, I am. Is there anyone else who wanna kill me?
I don't know you.
Patrullana,
that's not the answer.
Keep my distance.
You want us to take down Anton's ships? We're goddamn fishermen.
Then leave us to die again, compay.
The fuck are you doing? Try it. It's fun.
What's the plan, Heffa? For Anton to see us from the fucking capital?
Yes.
Well, it's working.
You've got 20 minutes until Anton's forces come. So you better start running. Go! I said, run! Rules of the guerrilla, Juan Cortez. A revolution is not won by the fearless.
It's won by the feared.
What does Anton Castillo fear? Free elections, free expression, free outcasts. Ayara free of Castillos. But he will fear nothing. Unless you are willing to die for your freedom today. Not when we have more believers or more guns. Today. Because today, I'm going to punch a hole through Castile's warships! I am not fearless.
I'm scared as hell. But I promise you one thing. I will be feared.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Let's go home, Grias.
Does she know what she's doing?
Who cares, Danny? She knows what we need. See you from the sky, guerrilla.